Alright, it's going to go up about 15 degrees. Welcome to INFINI.
Just over to my right, you see an expanse of set and light and all sorts of stuff. We've built corridors, rooms, space stations in this area, which was a big factory storage area.
Another area similar next door. And so while we shoot here, in amongst rooms and control rooms and tunnels and all sorts of bits and pieces, they're building other sets next door, and then crew will go and shoot there, and these will be deconstructed. And so for the last couple of months, we've gone between these two massive, massive areas. And then these things, they were calling them halos and angels and all sorts of bits and pieces, but these, when they're lit up, are quite spectacular. And these are the slipstream machines that slipstream east and west coast out of Earth and into various parts of the galaxy. One thing you'll discover about the INFINI set is every time you turn a corner or every time you go somewhere, you'll find blood everywhere. You go to the car showers, it's like there's been a massacre in there. So every time we finish a day's work, we have to go in and scrub everything off. So this is Warehouse B. This is the second of our two INFINI warehouses with so much stuff going on. In here is a lot of building, a lot of construction, and then we use the area for other sets as well. And we already shot in here yesterday, and already it's sort of being pulled apart and bits and pieces used for other sets, other stuff that they're shooting today and stuff they're shooting in the next couple of days. I think these are actually stolen from another location, so I heard, but don't quote me on that. I saw like 15 cans of the Christmas snow spray, and I'm pretty sure that's what this has been covered in. Pretty awesome looking set. I don't want to give too much away, but that's foam. That's just foam. So this is where I'm living while I'm here at INFINI. Some people call it a bedroom, I call it the cell. There we go. Oh yeah. Single bed, coffee machine. I do happen to have a three-piece suit and a tuxedo and a bag out here because I have been shooting Dancing with the Stars at the same time. Don't tell anyone. Makeup and wardrobe, very important. Makeup do an amazing job in here, particularly on days when you've got the entire East Coast team in. Me personally, I get covered in dirt and oil and cuts and crap. Every morning I just come and spend the first hour of my day getting covered in a product called good looking hair. Go figure. Very important on a film like INFINI to make sure that the colour of blood is correct. So a lot of the guys in the prosthetics department practicing different shades. And then these things are amazing. These are the actual props that we used in the movie.